Is Doppler network free and clear of any rain, sleet, or snow out there? And that's going to be the case all the way through the day. A lot of sunshine again in our skies. Watching a storm system, though, that's going to start rolling out of Alaska. Doesn't look like much more than cloud cover. Boy, it's bringing some nasty weather to Alaska right now. Anywhere from sleet to snow to freezing rain and wind gusts of 50 miles per hour around Fairbanks this morning. Anchorage could see some ice on the roads as well. Now, it's a winter storm for Alaska. By the time it gets into the Ohio Valley by Sunday, it could provide us the good chance of some showers and thunderstorms. It could be on the strong side. But today, really no worries weather-wise. In fact, quite the opposite. A lot of sunshine, high temperatures warmer, up to 56 degrees, 45, not as chilly, by 10 o'clock this evening or overnight with a low of 38, but we'll still need the coats. 58 on Friday, 65 on Saturday. Nice warming trend heading into the weekend. We even hit 71 on Sunday, but we'll dodge a few showers during the day, but it's mainly going to be Sunday night that we'll be watching out. If everything comes together with this storm system, as some of the models suggest, we could have some stronger wind gusts with those storms, maybe not unlike what we saw on Halloween. So something to watch very closely, but we have 4 days to go, and as we get a little later on through the fall season, everything in terms of severe weather has to come together really perfectly. So we'll see if anything falls off of that over the next 4 days. Hope so. We just could use some rain. Been a little dry this month, and
yeah,
it'll bring in some cooler weather for next week.
All right.